4 years, they've been the daddies of daycare.
I can't believe our sons are 7. I'm gonna spend as much time with Ben as possible.
But now, they're taking everything they've learned.
The Daddy Daycare brand means a lot. Repurposing that brand into summer is just smart business.
But you hate the outdoors.
To a more natural setting.
There it is!
Camp Driftwood! We were here when we were kids.
We don't know how to run a camp.
Yes, but we didn't know how to run a daycare center either.
What could possibly go wrong? From the studio that brought you Daddy Daycare.
This is it. Time to give them a summer they'll never forget.
They won't forget that.
The campers.
Now for you all to just sign these waivers acknowledging you've been briefed on safety.
Becca.
I don't believe that a personal injury waiver executed by a child is a legally binding document.
Mullen.
This is up front, party in the back, baby.
Robert.
Look at her. She puts on bug spray like an angel.
And Jack.
What's his problem?
Oh, Robert's gonna blow.
Gonna show them adventure Charlie and Phil style.
They'll discover the excitement of camp and the importance of family.
You guys just need to be yourselves and know that you're gonna be winners no matter what.
Still got the moves.
The suit. Where'd this come from?
Spidey, love the new outfit.
You knew this was coming, Pete.
Take those things.
Adventure.
When there's a monster house across the street, there's only one thing to do.
Let's go. I don't want to go inside a monster and I don't want to die.
I think it's worth a shot.
Yes, I agree. Let's do it.
Monster House in PG. Now on DVD.
Hello, folks, and welcome to